Big city. Saint Denis. I'm in the big town.
Pardon me.
Sorry. Can you not get yourself a run over? Oh, sweetie, have you all made it?
What?
Wait. I have to test it. I'm actually good if we don't. Yeah, but that's another topic. This way, I haven't explored all that yet. Just don't look like there's much going on in here. Came for the horses, stayed for the story.
Easy, easy. Hey, partner.
Pretty. I'm gonna go up to Lake Isabella and grab a white Arabian. Will eventually. Gotta watch out for the gators, I guess, in this. sounds scary through here. What's that all about? Dude, did you get shot in the face? At least get him out of the road. Water close by, wash off in. I feel like that would be a good idea. There we go. There we go. Dude. Graphics are so good on this.
Yep.
Quaint little coastal town.
Sugar, how's about you come with me?
Miss Marjorie.
Yes, and Miss Marjorie likes Bertram. So why don't you go and tell me where that nasty little Magnifico has run off to so I can get on with whipping that snot-nose right into shape? He owes me. He owes us. Big time. Bertram and Marjorie. Would Bertram like a sherry?
Everything okay?
Imagine saving people, taking them to your breast, metaphorically, I mean, like a mother, caring and raising them, and then they go and stab you in the back. Have you ever betrayed a close friend? I hope not.
Well.
Treachery! And these are sad, low, unlovable people, and I made them stars, dreamers, entertainers, and they... Oh, no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little tiny magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back. Oh, fuckity. No, Bertram, 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 woof, woof, Bertram, put the nice man down. Do something, you'll eat him.
Easy there. easy there. Sherry.
Bertram.
Easy, big guy.
This is what you was going to do with this.
Easy, boy.
Cut that out. There's no point in this.
Dang. Would you take a swing, Arthur? Good. I'm pressing the button.
Listen to your mother.
Oh, my soul.
East Coast Come on, fool. Let's be friends, okay?
Oh. I didn't think I'd make that, to be honest.
Marjorie's here. No one's gonna hurt you ever again.
Mama, you should keep that thing in a cage.
You should think about who you're serving. Give me a beer, will you?
Don't worry, we'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram. Oh, no one looks after you like Mama does. No one cares for you like I do. Especially not that Magnifico. Hmm?
But... He's my friend.
Yes, well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Whoopsie heart.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better. But first you gotta tell me what that little worm ran off to,
But Bertram promised.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So you just tell me exactly where he is, and then we will all be even. That's my boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologize to these men.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now, you hear?
Bertram Black Sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Thank you for all of your help, Mr. Stranger. If you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just make a little racket and then we'll come along and we'll find you?
I can try.
Oh, his name is Magnifico. You'll know him when you see him. Come along, Bertram.
You gay. Got my hat off the ground.
Hey,
fire.
Well, that's good of you. Come on, mister. Take a load off. Fire's real warm.
I'm not gonna regret this, am I?
Bone dry. Sins I'm carrying around. You won't even believe, but if I had a little whiskey to loosen up my tongue a little, I might tell you.
Start talking.
Here. Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
Dang, bro.
You're a place called Four Rigs? South of Strawberry.
Maybe.
Indians penned in their locked cattle. I don't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. The slow way. Well, they pay well. Them government boys. But the money don't last long. What you did sticks around. I know the feeling. I was a young man then, but I still see them faces as clear as yesterday. I do. I might risk the last minute feeling very sleepy all of a sudden.
Well, okay then. Let's go find Magnifico. Hogs.
That's amazing.
If you say so.
Are you Magnifico by any chance?
I'm not going back. She's a witch.
Who?
Presta.
Well,
Marjorie.
Cares about you a lot.
Well, I'm the talent. It's me. It's all me. I share the money with her and, you know, that thing. No, stay away. You've made love to her, haven't you?
That's not
She's
it.
A succubus. She's a succubus. Stay away from me.
Hey, partner, come back here. Can't magic out of this, partner. Come on now, she ain't as bad as all that.
Where did he go?
Over here, dummy.
Ain't you led me on a merry old dance? Come on down now. Lady said you had a contract.
You want me? Get me!
Hey, hold on there!
So long,
damn it.
Dummy!
Where are you? Really? To the Great White Way.
Really? You got enough for a ticket?
Pah.
Because the way Big Fanny tells it, you spent all of our takings on a case of the French pox.
Maybe I did. So what? What do you need a stump of a showman for? Same bad jokes? The same cheap tricks? In a package half the size? You got Bertram. You got Dummy over there. Who is Dummy anyway? The missing link? Shut up, you dimwit. You sold me out.
You should watch your mouth.
You don't need me. You're better off without me. Even you, Dummy. Go on, clear off. Aim for the top, all of you. I'm out of food and I'm out of ideas. Leave me for the bears. That won't be more than a mouthful.
You robbed me.
Whoa.
You robbed your brother. So you are going to be pulling rabbits out of your ass until you are as old as you are tiny. Put them up there.
Oh, some friends, some friends.
We ain't friends.
Oh.
We're family, as much as it pains me to say it.
Family? Still after everything?
Well, of course, you silly little man.
And him?
Let him at the bar agree to help.
Sleeping rough don't suit me much.
I know. Come to Mama.
Oh, I did miss you.
Mm-hmm. Now, don't you ever run off on us like that again!
Back together! Back together!
Well, I'm glad it all worked out.
Thanks to you. Thank him, boys.
Thank you!
Thanks for nothing, dummy.
No get in the back. We ought to give you a piece of the gate on our next show. You earned it.
Huh?
We'll be playing Saint Denis next. Check with the box office. Here!
No one said anything about splitting a gate.
Oh, shut up, half man and half wit.
Bye-bye.
What I've done to deserve you, too.
Crazy, crazy, crazy. What the? Why do you keep on finding me? My temporary horse. Take you. How did you get all the way over here?
Yes, I did that on purpose.
Good morning, partner.
Let's go to the nearest stable. I'm just gonna house you. That's the nearest stable. Probably be that one. What do we want to do after we drop this horse off? Track a legendary. Explore the map some more.
Okay, then.
Oh, hell, someone showed up. What you looking at? March along.
Yeah.
Noise.
Let's go, boy.
Nothing? My Lanta.
Hello. How's that horse doing? We've got room in the stable if you need it. Certainly. Let's switch them out. Find saddles here. Got some real sharp stones on the roads in the town. Can do some serious damage to a horse's hooves. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. It's better to equip yourself and
not
need it than the other way around. Okay.
already had that.
Good, honest folk around these parts, and I'd know. I'm one of them. I really think your horse will appreciate it. Nothing better than a well-groomed horse. Always, always ride in style. A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class. Very fashionable. Won't regret it.
I don't know what to name it.
Oh, dear me.
Will you quit with
that? That's an odd name.
Blizzard? Oh, dear me. What?
Well, I suppose it's up to you. Horse are always welcome.
Okay, now let's continue going up this way. Let us go.
Whoa, bear.
Oh.
It's a mule. That's why I didn't spook. Literal all over the place, Arthur. I do love a pretty gray dappled horse. Another bear trap leg.
Please, please. I can't feel my leg anymore. You have to get this trap off me. Please.
Okay, come just walk on, off.
I can't feel my leg.
Try not to get yourself killed, please, by the train.
Keep pulling. I could feel it getting the cold, John. Oh, you did it. I gotta get some scrap or something. Oh, Mr. Yuke, I thought I was gonna be I thought I was gonna be a goal. You can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me.
Another good deed done.
Yep.
Right.
Cool. Oh, the series is so pretty.
So,
waterfall.
Let's see what we got.
Arthur?
Got a good head start on me.
It's on the other side of the tree trunks. Feel like it's dinky.
I got a ways to go.
Would be a little bit bigger than that. Feel like.
Yep.
Do I have a big enough gun? Why does that not look rendered? Really, fellas? feel like it'd be a little harder than this, but okay.
Guess I'll allow it.
To see how much I can sell this for.
You think you a lawman? Go to hell!
What
you better
hell?
Turn heel right now, you hear me?
Going to the trapper. You good? Try not to get eaten by any bears. It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. Sorry, I know, I'm weird. Traveling through the woods.
Whoa, boy, easy.
Only 35 bucks.
Once in a lifetime, eh? Okay. Yep.
Yeah, that's cool. Dude, that's cool. Got a gator vest.
Run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is, and I've never been out of work.
Okay. More over here.
Bye. Maybe see you down the road.
Whoa, whoa, easy. Settle down, boy. You're all right. Boy.
best shortcuts at times? No. But it didn't get me to where I need to go. Faster. This seems like a safe part of town. Definitely won't end up someone's meal.
Are you soft in the head or something?
A little bit of an odd shaped moon tonight. You're the one that turned into the road, my side of the road. But whatever.
Already. It'll get better.
Yeah, sure. And who's gonna change things around here? You? Jameson? He'll work you to death.
I've had enough. I'm gonna go put food on the table.
Well, go on then. See if I care whether you come back.
Just scared. Good job's hard to find.
A good job? Caking your lungs for a couple of dollars a week? Scared or not, he's gonna ruin us both. That idiot. I love him and I hate him. Every day, covered in soot, coughing half the night. Does he really think Jameson or any of the others give a damn?
Corporate bigwigs rarely care about the little guy.
Easy. Slow it up.
pretty much the whole map except the, you know, red part. It's a little precarious to try and explore.
Without getting wounded.
Okay. Fellas are probably wondering where the heck am I? So let's see. Step out, getting back over there. Maybe I can take a train. Can I take a train? I ended up in St. Denis the last time I took a train. My horse gonna be there for me too.
Let's hope so.
Totally be able to jump that. I'm just saying.
Thank you. cleaned myself in weeks.
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld here.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! What do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll is holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at 6 Point, Cap. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Well, I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Combe?
That's what he says. Come on.
Thanks for heating up.
Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
I ain't. I'm trying to help, honest.
One thing goes wrong. One thing other than you smelling funny, you're the first O'Driscoll will shoot.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Thank you.
horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost on. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Easy.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls.
Dang, y'all. You need to brush your horses. Christ. Good grief.
Hey. There.
Muddy, dirty messes.
Okay, get down.
Why do I have the bow? The
cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellers hiding out there, too.
What the hell?
These fellers armed?
Armed? Drunk? wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
Oh, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fellow that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
Hurry up already.
Guys, they would have heard you.
What are we doing? Time to move on him. You ready? As I'll ever be.
Let's go.
How you doing, Oz?
Check. You look out here.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come on, Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
You're lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away now. Go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
I love this guy so much.
I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Karen ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
Duh, Arthur, you're gonna leave the place without looting? Come on, man. We're dealing with a crazy person. Canned strawberries. Fruity tooty, fresh and fruity. With extra strawberries. Ginseng elixir. Money. Love the money. That was only $1. But still. Money. Lots of it. I love cash. I'm a little weird. I am a little teapot, short and stout. Dang, that's a nice shotgun, though. I feel like I should probably
take it. At least you got something tucked away.
$600! Sweet! I don't want to get rid of it. Stop it! I'm not... Okay. My soul. I don't want to get rid of my repeater either. I bought my Springfield! Okay, I'm gonna go grab my horse and put a weapon away and then grab my Springfield because dang it, I am not losing this gun. Okay, what the? Seriously? It just disappears? Man! Okay, there it is. I was gonna say. What?
All right, boy. Yep.
Let's go down there.
Thank you.
No! So I'll be going, getting off. I know there's a lot of long silences. I don't know what to fill them up with. But I don't want to talk too much, because I know that can get annoying. Pearson.
Put that in John's tent. See if he notices.
A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Arthur. Dutch. Miss O'Shea.
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. And they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan.
You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Officer!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur. What? Who brought this on himself?
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go.
I thought we already
my
did.
My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine.
No, no, that was Sean. Sorry.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
And that is a wrap. Obviously.